my first initial thought when I heard it, man, I was kind of sad by it. You know, I was very kind of disturbed by it because, you know, that could have been any two Memphis rappers, man. You know what I'm saying? There'd be a lot of beef going down through Memphis. That could have been any two Memphis rappers. And when time you shoot somebody, I don't care where you shoot them at, man, it's never a good thing. And then people ain't thinking what may come behind it.
That's what I was about to say.
Yep. You know what I'm saying? Like, that could lead to more bullshit, man. So, it's just unfortunate. It's not a part of rap. It's not what hip-hop is based on. You know, that be when you drain the wrong people into the shit, and they ain't got nothing to lose. That was a nothing to lose nigga move. Whoever did that, probably didn't have shit to lose.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
You know,
sure.
My input on this thing, one thing I got to say is, like, you know, like, it should have been like how y'all used to do it back in the day, you know what I'm saying? Y'all had a problem with each other, stuff like that, man. Box it out, man. That fight, that shooting shit, man, like, that's a pussy shit, man. Like, just box it out, nigga.
Yeah. I'm with that.
Gangsta Pat, speaking on the untimely death of Memphis rapper Young Dolph. Gangsta Pat is a Memphis legend rapper. Like, he's the Easy E out of Memphis.
You know what I'm
sad tragedy.
We both in the same boat, for real.
To the brother,
yeah.
During the interview, they said he was. Why they don't do it like the old days and fighting? In 2021, if you're still trying to fight, you're gonna get your ass smoked. Everybody got a gun, man. I understand people speaking out and calling gangsters stupid is dumb. We've been hearing that since the beginning of the game, banging homie. What makes you think that what y'all saying is different? You know what I mean? But you people, you act gangster, right? You people, there's a lot of you internet people that act real gangster, homie. I have no clue of what these streets is really about. So you trying to fight somebody, you rather fight somebody in 2021 and so forth, you're going to get your ass smoked. Go out here talking about you want to fight somebody head up with a fist fight. See if you don't get some hot shells put in your ass, some hot rocks.
Yeah.
Much love to Gangsta Pat. Rest in peace, Young Dolph. To the next, we out. The New Money Low channel. Like, comment, subscribe.